Hi, I'm Dr. Sanchita Bhattacharya, and I'm a holistic health physician.
Hi, I'm Dr. Pinky Thakur. I'm a practicing gastrointestinal and laparoscopic surgeon at Jupiter Hospital, Thane.
I'm Dr. Tejasvi, and I attended the seminar today conducted by SHARAN.
I have been an allopathic doctor, but because of some challenges in the family, I realized that medicine is really not the way to get rid of your chronic lifestyle diseases.
I was leading towards osteoporosis, and after stopping all the milk products and dairy products, I have seen a remarkable change in my health.
But over a period of years, I realized diet plays a major role in most diseases. So if we correct our diet, we can cure or help in healing many, many diseases, especially the lifestyle diseases. One of my friends introduced me to SHARAN, and today I attended this program. It was an eye-opener for many things which we have a mind block.
And the seminar has been just excellent. We've got a lot of inputs, very, very important inputs, which has again reinforced in me the need to actually make my patients work towards a vegan life. And personally, we have benefited. My husband is a diabetic, but he has been able to get off a lot of his medicines because of a vegan diet. I'm also a vegan now, and we are trying to convert the whole family into vegan because it's really the way to live a healthy life.
I would advise as a doctor to everybody to go ahead with this diet. Today, I can believe that medicines are not required to cure. It's only food which will cure you.
I'm really going for it. And definitely try to be vegan at least 100%, if not 110%.
The food that has been served was awesome, just awesome. I mean, oil-free cooking can be so good, you can't imagine without tasting the food that was served here.
Wonderful.
Even the main mind block or hitch was the curds. I love curds and paneer.
Right.
But after having the raita today, which looked as good as normal dahi raita.
Correct.
So right. I'm definitely going to go for this. Mm-hmm. And overall, you feel much more composed and satisfied with your own self. Temperament is better. Mm-hmm. So, and it's basically you feel love and compassion for the other living beings.
So I'm really glad I made the attempt to come here, learn so much more from Dr. Nandita Shah. She's an amazing person who has gone and done so much and is doing so much for the world so that people can lead a healthier life. Thank you.